A great myth has enduring power, no matter where the story comes from. This myth begins with a crack in the stone.
I've missed you. Just look at your shiny armor. I'm so proud of you, Pumpkin. I mean, Commander. London will be a challenge for you. The Baron has declared martial law. Someone destroyed that hideous beast statue in the main square. Good riddance, I say. But enough about that. I've got a surprise for you, but I need more time. Why don't you go upstairs for a bit? And no peeking. Your surprise is ready, Pumpkin! I prepared something for your first day of service. Hopefully it'll keep you safe. Do you remember our old game? All your gifts were hidden, and you had to follow the clues to find them. I'm glad to see you still remember. Keep it up! Oh, I almost forgot. You dropped your invitation from the Baron. I put it in the bar. Use this when you're ready. Catch.
Where is she?
I swear, I don't know anything. I haven't seen her since...
Liar! You were there. You saw everything.
Don't come down. Save yourself. I fought in the bloodiest battle in London's history. The odds were against us, but we prevailed in the end. This warhammer belonged to my dear friend, a hero who died so that I could live. I took his weapon to the alchemist, who installed a powerful gem called the Eye of the Protector. Whenever it glows, danger is nearby. So the weapon was named the Protector. It hasn't failed me in all my years of service, and I know it won't fail you either. With a will of its own, the Protector battles foes and shields the innocent. To wield it, you must keep your intentions pure.
Halt! Who are you? Drop your helmet. I mean your weapon. Why is the innkeeper turned to stone? Dark forces aren't play here. I won't let you pass.
Stop right there, civilian. What right have you to carry that weapon? Don't you know that martial law has been declared? Thomas is petrified? I'm so sorry about your father. Strange things are happening here in London. But we can't do anything until the new commander arrives. Wait, that's you? Do you have any documentation? Of course I believe you, but I have to abide by formalities. Let me see. Yes, the Baron's seal seems genuine. My apologies for the delay. Welcome, Commander. This letter says you are to report directly to the Baron. I saw his carriage at the market. You can't miss it. I'd take you there myself, but I need to finish my patrol. This map should help you find your way around. Good luck.
I told you, nitwits, not to bother me unless you killed that beast. Oh, I see. It's a new commander. Well then, welcome, I guess. Let's get down to business. Not good news, I'm afraid. The latest reports say that the beast destroyed the bridge and headed for the woods. There are further instructions at the guard post. Your incompetent men didn't make you an insignia. So you'll have to manage yourself. And Commander, I expect results.
Yeah. some silver, miss. I thought I was in luck when a stranger left a bag of coins, but they were fake. Oh, a new commander. So you're here to do the Baron's dirty deeds. I hope you're ready. London's problems have been ignored for too long, and something tells me this is only the beginning.
Thank you. Hello. I'm Lisa Ponte, the town's official healer. Your armor tells me we'll be working together often. How can I help you? I'm sorry to hear your father has been turned to stone. You must be in pain. Can you tell me anything specific about the beast? There are few beasts that can petrify people. We should consult the bestiary. It's over on the bookstand. Was it female? With brazen claws, a boar's tusks, or snakes instead of hair? Did the beast have rough skin, bat wings, four legs, a barbed tail, or fiery breath? Was it venomous, with two legs, red eyes, or a rooster's head with feathers? Did you see it lay an egg? So you're sure the beast can turn people to stone, has venomous blood, scales, and a lizard's tongue?
Thank you.
The beast is a basilisk. Its power comes from its gaze. I'm afraid you don't stand a chance against it. Unless... I have an old recipe called Basilisk Drought. It claims protection against petrification. I don't know if it works, but we can try. Here. The coachmaker should have some redwood in his shop. As for the rest, try visiting areas where the beast was seen. Not a very large piece. I hope it's enough.
Ever since that hunting trip 20 years ago, I can't get a good night's rest. That little girl's face haunts my dreams. What we did was wrong. Thomas Hurt and I tried to oppose the Baron's orders, but in the end, we gave in. When I heard the statue in the square was destroyed, I knew the beast was out for revenge. So I started gathering information. I learned that it has two forms. During the night, it walks like a beast. But the first light of morning turns it into a human. By all accounts, a basilisk is born during a black sun eclipse and dies during the next. The next such eclipse is due in 2 days. I'm afraid the beast will seek its revenge before it dies. I need to warn others.
This should prolong the effects of the potion. At least, that's what the recipe says. According to the recipe, scales are the key ingredient. basilisk blood is hard to come by. You've been lucky in your search. I'm impressed. You found all the ingredients. This is my first time making this potion. I hope I'm doing it right. Unfortunately, it won't work on your father. But there are notes that suggest there's a way to cure petrified people. It just doesn't specify how. Wait! I have to warn you. I'm not sure if this potion will even work. Think about that before you drink it.
Commander, this isn't what it looks like. Well, it is, but please have mercy, I have four mouths to feed. I'll tell you what, I'm going to back away slowly, and you confiscate whatever you want here. Just don't come after me.
Thank you. Research alone.
Don't attack, officer. A beast passed by my tree earlier this morning, and I thought it had returned.
I just wanted to study the Black Sun eclipse, and that encounter was a major setback in my calculations. But I know where it went. Take a look through my telescope, and I'll mark down the path for you. Ugh, the lens is broken. Could you please look around for a replacement while I realign the blasted thing?
Thank you.
saw the creature pass the tallest crooked tree near the riverbank. It followed the stream and crossed the stone bridge near the mountains. He bled heavily near the hunter's clearing, which was recently burned in a fire. I lost sight of him near the old windmill, the one with the huge granary. There, I've marked down the path for you. I hope it helps. Try to keep that creature away from my observatory if you can.
Thank you.
impossible! How did you break free? Stop following me, Commander. My revenge doesn't concern you!
Thank you.
crest and armor are an insult to this place. I won't let you disturb the past.
Thank you. Stop the monstrosities. Time's running out. The mural holds answers. I fell in love with a wonderful man, but my brother didn't approve, so we secretly eloped to this mill. We hoped we were safe, but I was always looking over my shoulder. I knew he wouldn't rest until he got his revenge. And I was right. My friend tried to warn me, but her news arrived too late. Nothing could be done. The noose around us tightened. I tried to protect my little girl, then everything went black. I can still feel her. Each day, she drifts further into sadness and anger. Without the right guidance, she'll be lost. My brother dug his claws in deep. It may already be too late with her lost in his cold blue stare.
That commander hurt. The beast is already inside the castle. You must stop it.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
Commander, the main entrance is blocked. You'll have to use the tunnels below the city instead. Hurry!
Thank you. The alchemy shop is closed. Go away.
Prisoner. No one may enter.
I get here? We were summoned to the castle yard. Then that young woman came.
I'm sorry I attacked you, Commander. The Baron did something to us, and I intend to find out what.
Potion worked! After you blacked out, I thought you'd had a bad reaction, so I ran for help. Guards intercepted me before I could reach the alchemist's house. You must go and tell her what happened. She lives next to the garrison. She might be the only one who understands what's happening. Give her this ring and tell her that the bird is in the cage.
Yes, I'm Felicia Langell. Where did you get my friend's ring? If that's so, then she must have sent a message. No! Things are getting worse and we're running out of time! Listen carefully. I know why all of this is happening. Long ago, the Ummel family suffered a great injustice. The Baron turned against his sister, my dear friend Otilia, for falling in love with the basilisk. The couple hid in the mill, but the Baron found them. Otilia was killed protecting their daughter Yana. Then Yana was taken back to the castle. No one saw Yana for years. But since she arrived, Londoners have become submissive to the Baron's every word. The Basilisk tried to save her, but failed. The Baron used a special protective mirror to reflect his gaze. They displayed the Basilisk's petrified body as a fountain ornament for everyone to see. It took me years to find a mixture to bring him back to life. He saved mine once, and he deserves his revenge. Your father and the other men were petrified for blindly following the Baron, but the Basilisk's rage is reserved just for him. Now you know everything. I don't know what's happening in the castle, but I think you may need that special mirror. We aren't safe in the city. You help Lisa get out of prison. I'll prepare everything you need to make the mirror.
Thank you.
Thank you, Commander. It's not safe for us to stay here. I'll find Felicia. Everything is in your hands now. Good luck.
for showing mercy, Commander. I never wanted to harm you, just those who wronged my family. You saw what happened at the mill. My time is running out, and I can't leave Yana imprisoned. I need to hurry. If you see a young woman, please protect her from the Baron. When the eclipse passes, your father and the others will return to normal. But not the Baron. He'll get what he deserves.
Hurry up! Get her!
You'll never catch the great Baron. Give up while you still can.
I didn't want to hypnotize you, but my uncle made me. I've been his prisoner for so long. Please, stop him! I can't use my powers on him while he's wearing those enchanted glasses. I'll hide in the study.
Thank you.
stay where you are, Commander. Don't make me use my powers on you.
What am I doing here? I can't remember a thing. Yana must have used her powers on me.
Foolish girl! Commander, arrest my niece immediately.
No one's getting arrested but you. Felicia was right. The kidnapping, the torture, it all makes sense now. You don't deserve mercy.
Thank you.
I keep repeating two names in my head. Maybe they're my parents' names. I think I had a normal life before this castle. When I think of the name, it hurts and I can't stop crying. But that feeling also makes my powers grow. Every year in this castle has strengthened me. Even my uncle isn't a threat anymore. I looked into his eyes when he wasn't wearing his precious glasses. He's under my control now. After I dealt with him, I could finally roam the library. The books revealed many secrets. They told me what I have to do next. Once the Black Sun passes, no one will ever hurt me again.
Have you seen Yana? We're running out of time. Ah, my back!
Finally, I have the last component. I'll never be a victim again.
Yana, do you remember our home? The mill? It's me, your father.
I know. Coursing through my body. Are those my uncle's glasses in your pocket? They won't help you now.
Thank you.
gaze, but you can still bleed.
And so, guided by the hand of the young commander, the Protector served its purpose. After the Black Sun passed, the city returned to normal. The hero of London became the town's new ruler, and it prospered for many years. Her rule is a tale for another time.